This is a food forest installed in the winter of 2023. It's in its first year and it waters itself automatically with a drip irrigation system. There's a dozen trees planted here, including apples, peaches, figs, mulberries, plums, hazelnuts, and more. There's a native hedgerow in the back. There's companion plants and herbs.